Hi there, folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Dick Around in Escape from Tarkov. Today, I don't know, we got things, insurance returns. Gimme. My AK, yeah. Poor AK, you got done dirty last time. And the foregrip on this thing, looks like a, like an M4A1, I don't know, weird. Anyways, you can sit in here and think about what it's done. First step, scab. Ooh, we got a cool mask. Nice. I have been told that killing other scavs with my scav is a bad thing. It lowers my reputation with fence. I honestly don't really care. I looked into what higher tiers of fence get you. And realistically, it's not anything that I'm like particularly like crazy about. If you do good with scavs and do things for fence, you do get better scav spawns. So like our random scavs here will be better. But... eh. Like it's so hard to... ooh, good bullets. It's so hard for me to tell like enemies apart as it is. Like I just don't think that it's realistic in my case to be able to like... figure out, you know, what I'm aiming down sights at, whether or not it's like a bear or not, and so on and so forth. My scav runs are basically just an excuse for me to kind of like, you know, be like, okay, get in the zone a little bit for the game, for our, you know, PMC runs. I don't know, maybe one day we'll try hard on that, but not today. Oh. I want to go down now. Now let's. Oh shit! You can. Huh. All right. You can apparently breach that door. I did not know that. Lesson learned. And apparently, if you get your scav rating high enough, I need to turn up my volume so I can hear things. If you get your scav rating up high enough, the scav bosses will be friendly towards you. Which I think that's kind of cool. Like, of all the things that would be like... he's like, are you friendly? Okay, you're friendly. Okay. I don't know, the other thing is that it's like... I don't know how common PMC spawns are in this. I could go looking... but it feels like, as it is, PMC spawns and stuff are fairly rare. Hemostatic applicator, neat. PMC spawns are fairly rare, so like, we could come into missions like this and just not see PMCs. Especially in factory here, because the max bot count, I think, on this map is 5. That's probably low. But it's not high, so that's why I was considering turning on like scav warfare. And I was also told that if I do kill a scav as a scav, scavs will be hostile towards me for several scav runs after that. But yeah, that's all from Arcurus, so thank you, Arcurus. Is this a PMC? Dude. Alright. See, like, that's the problem. Unless they're talking, I have no way to know. Like, I basically have to wait for them to shoot first. I mean, I know PMCs have, like, better gear and they wear armbands. But how often am I that close to see that, right? So, I don't know. Because I mean, like, yeah, if we just come in here as a scav and don't shoot at anybody, this is what our factory runs are gonna be. Like, probably more often than not. Because we just come in here and like it's all scavs. So there's not going to be any fighting because no PMCs are spawning. Since no scavs are dying, PMCs aren't going to spawn. We just come in, take things, and leave. Which, I mean, like, yeah, free loot, I guess, but at the same time, I don't want to leave. Is there anything else? Is there any, like, GPUs or anything in here? I mean, if nothing else, we can use it as an excuse to explore the map. Duct tape I'll take. I need to start working on safe house upgrades. But I need a list of things that I need and like my current one. Oh, my note's even gone now. Alright, wonderful. Video games. I think we want flash drives for something. Just don't know what. LCD. I would like that. And a diary. I think I call this an oscilloscope. It's an ophthalmoscope. I was wrong. My science knowledge has failed me. Alright, we're getting the fuck out of here. But first, I'm still, like, super paranoid, of course. Even though, realistically, like, the odds of there being something in here that wants to kill me is fairly low. I think it's, like, hey, buddy. I think it's, like, a 20% chance. That's the number I'm spitballing. That, because the way this works is that it spawns PMCs or USEC. Or not USEC, It spawns USEC or bears. I think 20% of the time a scav spawns, it replaces the scav spawn with a PMC. So, and of course, as soon as I leave, the gunfire starts. Son of a bitch. So yeah, like, I don't know. At the same time though, I guess there's no real reason for us to... What am I missing? Oh, the knife, don't care. I don't know. Like, I would like to turn on Scav Warfare, but I assume with Scav Warfare on, it'll still damage our reputation with Fence. But at the same time, like, I don't know. Maybe I should just turn Scav Warfare on, period. That could be fun. Such mindless violence. Okay, so this carrier actually isn't too bad. Ah, we've already got one, nice. Well, now I have two. I think that's adrenaline. I do want to keep the morphine and the bandage. I think, yeah, we're actually like out of bandages. Tushanka is very important. We can go ahead and unload that. The rest of this is just vendor, I think. When it comes to most... I'm not gonna sell to you. I was gonna say, yeah, we're gonna make more here. When it comes to most of this stuff, I think it's probably better to just vendor it, and like when we need upgrades, I can just go and buy it. Cause like I would rather have the 150,000 rubles there. So we have a pile of meds and medical tools. I just want to see if she has barter items for either of these things. I am not purchasing a Slickers for some Vita. I don't think that's worth it. No. Oh, yeah, this is pile of meds for dorm 206 key. Purchases piles of meds. Toothpaste. No. Oh, I've seen paid. That chaps my vittles. I've seen paid laying around and I completely ignored it. Oh. Mild petulance. Eggman paying 58 grand for fancy mask, and then everything else going to Fence. Alright, Fence, got anything fun for me down here? Any nifty the fuck? A raid backpack. 48 container size. Holy shit. Like, I would love to go in with something like this, but I would be so fucking butthurt if I died. Well, I mean, I guess you would just insure it. I would be so encumbered. But goddamn. Goddamn. A dog tag. Just a random bear dog tag. Ooh, key tool. Container size 16. How much is that? Where is it? I lost it. 785,000. Fuck, man. Why you gotta hurt me like this? I think we're good. I think the next thing we need like the medical case. I don't remember how much it was. Oh my god, case. Medicine case, 521. We're almost there, but not. All right, y'all got any work for me? Delivery from the past. Secure folder. Oh, I remember this. Does he give us the key for this? I remember where this is. Give me some shotties too. Shootout picnic. What is this? Scavs in the woods. I mean, we'll just eventually do that. Sure. Water hidden in the dorms. Oh god, water hidden in the dorms on customs. I don't wanna. No. Hey, look. We have the gas analyzers. Fucking GG, man. Get all kinds of shit for that. XP, some dollary dues. You have more work for us now? You do. I need to find more gas analyzers. Fuck you. Alright. I've been selling those things like crazy. Not even picking them up. God damn it. Alright, so these are just random things. Exit location. Like, if these were one, if they were one, I would consider it, but it's doing it three times and like, just like nine shoreline missions. But I guess I have a week to do it. Okay, that's actually not unreasonable for a week. Like, I could hammer that out in a day. I'd hate myself, but I could. All right, so I guess we're gonna be going to customs. Let's go ahead and... It's nice having some extra cash. Like, that is pleasing. Did I sell a bunch of money when I was... No, okay, we got found in raid stuff, so it just milled itself down here. Okay. No longer butthurt. I've got all my stuff. I don't think I need that many grenades. I also apparently left some things up here. Okay, yeah, let's do this. PMC, the main character, the customs. 6 a.m., it'll be a little bit dark, but we'll be okay. While that loads, I will pull up the map, which at this point I don't really need for too much. But I will still happily have access to. Just for the convenience factor. Alright. How bad could it be? I only forgot to bring a helmet. God damn it. Did I insure my gun at least? I don't think I did. Oh, I'm gonna be butthurt if I lose this one too. I remember this is the one that we did our, like, I think... Is this? No, this isn't the one that we did the crazy scav run on where I, like, murdered half a dozen bears. God, I still feel good for that one. That was, like, in real time, probably, like, a week and a half ago, maybe 2 weeks ago that I recorded that. Oh, fuck, man. Feels so good. Well, that wouldn't have been that long. Like, maybe a week ago. Feels good, bro. I love it. Oh, let's see what we have here. Where are you gonna dump me? Oh great, we have shitty weather. That's always a win. Where am I? Oh, am I? Where the hell am I? Hey, there's... Where in the hell am I? Why is this not hot, dude? Give me my goddamn compass. The north is to the south and there's trains. Oh, I think we're actually, like, right near the factory. What are my exits? Is it ZB-1011? It totally is. Oh! We're on the west side of the map! Well, the east side of the map, because this map's upside down, according to the wiki, but... Victory! We're in a good place. Let me think. I think it should be, like, legit. I think it's this factory right over here. I'll turn off my flashlight. I'm not a coward. Yeah, I think it's... The fuck did I just do? I don't know what I just did. Shift T? I have no idea what Shift T does, but it does something. Is it? Yeah, I think it's like right up here. Oh, wonderful. This was easy. Just moments before getting butchered. Assuming, I was gonna say, this is assuming we have the key, which we don't, do we? Yeah, we don't have any quest items. Oh no. Oh no! Pick up some customs, drop some in the factory. Customs is a big warehouse, the red one near the garages. Second floor of the office, grab it, stash it. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get in here though, am I? You're not gonna let me breach. Oh man, cause yeah, it's like in this this back room. Yeah, we don't have the key. Son of a bitch! I cheesed it. I mean, I guess we're here though. We might as well better about a little bit. Oh, wonder if I've got the key or not. It might be one that spawns like in factory or something. That's okay. I'm not too worried. I do actually quite like the customs map. It's not like fucking reserve. I think of all the maps, I think the only one that I can straight up say that I do not like is reserve. Purely because the exits are all really fucking bad if you're playing a PMC. I need to spend more time on Lighthouse. I haven't really done too much with that. I don't think we haven't even checked that out in this season, which I should probably go in there and get shot. Yoink! Got any other tasty snack foods in here for me? Guys? Tasty snack foods? That's a keck. That's just a band-aid. I don't think I need that right now. Cutting discs. Alright, I wanna see what's in this bag here. Oh, I hear violence. That's probably the snipers going at it. The direction would be right. An LCD, lamp, and... Ooh, something. I think it's a hard drive. A DVD player. Oh, there's our money! I was wondering where it was. No. Yes, no, that is the money. Fuck. I mean, we got rubles! I don't think that's enough rubles to take the dorms exit. Not that I would ever want to go to the dorms. But, you know. I mean, we do have to go to the dorms. We have to find that water. I suppose... I mean, we could do that. How bad could it be? I should have checked this while we were in here. Just locate it. Alright. I don't remember which building this is in, and I'm not gonna look it up. We know where the dorms are. I can work for this. Like, if it's not like super tiny, like, jank shittery, like, oh, it's a room in the dorms, like it was for that fucking key in the jacket, I would look something like that up, but if this is like, it's in the dorms somewhere, and it's a big goddamn water tank, I don't mind going on the hunt for that. That's okay with me. Flashlight on this thing's actually really good. Mm. blessed peas. I'm only taking them because I need food. I'm okay with most vegetables. Peas, you are never gonna get to sell me on peas. I think they're detestable. If you like peas, I'm sorry. But they're just like mushy little green things. Well, okay, some peas are okay. Like snap peas are okay. Like basically uncooked peas. Those are all right. I like snap peas. Those are good for like just snacking on. But like canned peas, ew. Most canned vegetables are kind of gross. I mean, I like canned corn, but that's about the extent of it. And even that, like, I would prefer. I need a. Oh, that's right. We have the cool sight on this one. And you get some red dot sights. Arcturus has been like leaving me books in the comments that are incredibly helpful, like with regards to like figuring out how to mod gear and whatnot. I just need to put some time into like actually testing things out, because like I can look at a bunch of sights and be like, okay, I can fit these sights on it, but I don't know what the sights actually look like, and I like red dot sights, which this ain't, but we'll make it work. Can't climb ladders. How do video game. Oh, let's see, are we gonna be able to get to the road? Yes. Okay. So basically, looking at the map, what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit the dorms. Because I don't think I have enough money for the gate. I think it's like 3,000 or 3,500 at the dorms exit. Which that would have been like the good way to do things. The smart way. Sadly, I am but a humble idiot. How big are the magazines on this thing? 20. Okay. I wanna also. I'm getting super distracted here. I wanna know. I was hitting Shift T and it was doing something. I wanna know what that was. T left all, left shift. T left shift, check chamber, fix malfunction. Okay. Wait, if I like, actually. So I'm checking the chamber, but it doesn't actually let me see it. That's just a fix button, I guess. All right, good to know. Now we know. Knowing is half the battle. G.I. Joe. I assume that the gunshots we're hearing are probably a sniper on a roof just kind of pissing bullets at some- maybe not. Oh, is there a sniper down on the road down here? Y'all remember when I was afraid of gunfire and now we run towards it? Who is this? It's gotta be a rooftop sniper. The shots are too regular. But I don't see any rooftop snipers. See, that makes me paranoid. That I don't see anyone worries me. Kind of vittles you got for me? Tshanka! And some juice. Good day. These will die well fed. You guys got a shotgun for me? You do! MP133, we need one of those. Come on, give me some rubles. Give me some- oh, fuck you, game. No. I like about half. Alright. Can't tell if I hear somebody moving out here. I know we've had some pretty extensive CQB out here. Like at this building. In the past. Yeah, see? Exactly. Fuck. I just put two rounds into that dude. I think the first one probably nailed him in the chest, and the second one just, like, went right up into his face. Oh, he was a USEC, too. Sorry, brother. I did not mean... What the fuck? Shotgun with... Okay, weird. Whatever. Ooh, fancy backpack. Now mine. Yoink. I hear gunfire. Pussy out while I look at the loot. I don't know what gun he had. I don't honestly particularly care. We're holding on to this MP133. And so what, this? Baz cars. Alright, the sixth one. Sure. And he had a handgun, which I apparently did not bring a hand cannon with me. What heresy is this? Well, we're doomed. Yeah, friendo. Fuck. Dude had a shotgun. Everybody's got fucking Jesus. What were you? Hatchet. Yoink. That dude took his gun! Okay, so they are smart enough to loot bodies. That's fucking cool. Yeah, he took that dude's shotgun. Neat. These 12 gauge? They are. 12 by 70s. Wonderful, so we can use those on our shotgun. Which I will. Alright. How are we looking on ammo? About half? Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and swap mags here. I hear more fucking footsteps. The goddamn paranoia, you guys. It's real. Alright, we're fucking off. We need to get to these dorms. I think it was the far dorm, but I don't remember. Which of course means that it's gonna just end in horror. I know the dorm nearest to us, relative to where we are. Like, that's the one that's got all the cultish shit on the top floor, and I don't even want to think about that. Though my hope is that it's the other one, and I believe it's near the top. Hopefully we don't... That's worrying. Hopefully we don't need any keys or anything. Had anything fun over here? Nah. Oh, no, we have a gear kit. Ooh. A helmet! Why, yes! I fucking need a helmet. Stuffing everything into our backpack in the backpack. Sometimes you backpack and you backpack while you backpack! Yo, dog. Why don't you like backpack? The sight on this thing, like, this isn't too bad. I prefer a red dot because I know exactly where, like, I'm aiming, whereas this, there's, like, you know, the central area. But this is workable. I can use this. Yeah, how many rubles is this? Is it, like, 3,000, 3,500? $6,250. Oh, extra 25% because my fence reputation's low. Nice. I dig it. I wish they would just tell you that on the little object, like the, this thing in the upper right corner, the extraction point. Oh, it does. Okay, cool. Is that, that's probably because I actually came here. Or will it just do that? I don't think it'll do that from now on, because we've been there before. I think the last time we were out here, we checked that out. Okay, alright. Aw, man. not opening shit until we clear rooms here. I don't know if we have to find this and extract or what. Because extracting from here is going to be... Well, I guess it won't be terrible. It'll be an adventure, but... Hopefully it won't be too bad. Okay, we got some loot. And the T-book. I would love to just get, like, plinked by some asshole... hiding out there. Or, you know, I'm... Ooh... neck deep in this thing and get ganked. Gav backpack's apparently full. Is that a ridiculous magazine? That is a ridiculous magazine. You'll love to see it. I think seriously, yeah, that thing is seriously full, okay. You guys, the loot whoring. Look at this. I just shit myself. What was that? Gotta be somebody outside. But it's so loud. Definitely somebody outside. Like somebody out. Out there-ish. We've also got fucking headphones on that are gonna change like noise profiles and all that shit, because we all know how much I love that. Oh, they're not really doing too much. These, let's just get out of here. I don't even want you. You're not even doing anything to the noise profile. That goes down, man. Don't make me go into the other dorms. The other dorms scare me so much. They're gonna make me go into the other. Like, really? I don't want to deal with that shit. I don't know what's going on out there. Frankly, wanna know. I'm gonna have to go into the other dorms. Because, yeah, I remember it's just like a bunch of barrels. Is it maybe on the first floor? I honestly don't know. I mean, we have a barrel that will be need. There's that sudden but inevitable betrayal. Herring. You're not Tashanka, but you are tasty fish. And we are nearing a point where I should probably feed myself. Oh, that door. Ooh, weapons case. Man, alright. We need a snack break. It's very important that we maintain our caloric count while out and about killing people. We've been very busy today. I can't be ignoring my dietary standards.
And I will use 40 water.
Tastes like hydration.
Jeez.
Okay, now we're good again. What do we got in the... What we got in the gun case? It's not a gun. Ooh, ooh, why? Why you do this? Get out. Get out. Get out. And a hand cannon. I don't know which of these is better, but on pure cool points, the FN57 wins. So be gone, other weird looking gun. I'm not gonna go. I'm not going near any fucking windows. That's just asking to get shot. Okay. Okay, no water in here. What's up, buddy? Having a time over here, are ya? Look at all of it. Oh, I'll take the herring. Oh my god, really? Pressure gauge. I'm taking the pressure gauge because it's a purple. There is a method to my madness, I assure you. Huh? No. Also, it was near a window. Stupid! Bad ghost. That's how we get shot in the face. Guys. I just want water barrels. Please. And now to get out of here, we gotta go all the way back. I mean, I could go out the front door. Surely nothing bad would happen if I did that. We're turning off the light. Because if the AI is smart enough to see it, they'll probably shoot my ass off. Man. I hate this. This is not fun at all. I mean, we've got a backpack full of goodies. I admit, I'm gonna be butthurt. I have reached the point of loot whoring that if we die, there may be some butt pains. Oh, I hear them. I hear them with their jive speak. Airplane is a fucking work of art, and everybody should watch it at least once in their life. No! Fuck! Goddamn breach. Should never be the default option. Not that I'm being particularly subtle, I guess, but... Stockpiling bullets. Can't respect that. Oh, I hear him.
Survive my key!
Dude, I shot you in the chest. You're dying, admit it. That's right, go up there and fucking bleed out, you son of a bitch. Got one more full mag after this one. That's cultist bullshittery that I don't want to think about. Motherfuckers with shotguns in here. I gotta say, the 7.62 ammo doing work. I think I hear somebody. I'm not entirely sure. But I think I hear somebody. It might just be my own movement. I don't know. I think it's just my own. He says, moments before getting ganked by creepy cultists. I hear more gunfire and stuff, but that's kind of, at this point, a little bit perfunctory. Yeah, if I recall correctly, you can, like, get into one of these rooms under some condition. I think it's this one. And there's, like, all kinds of fucking creepy shit in there. But seriously though, like, ah, oh, squash. God damn it. Some moonshine. I bet we can barter moonshine to Jaeger for something. That seems like a Jaeger thing. I'm not going out. They have a rain catcher up here. There's somebody, like, there could be somebody fucking over there. I don't see anybody. The movement's being fucky. Okay, no, I'm not going out there. That seems like a bad idea. Okay. It'll be a quick episode, he thought. Alas, he elected to do missioning. Wonder if there's more dudes downstairs. So that's the room that has the key in it. We wanted another one. Whoa. What's going on here? Movement being a little fucky. We're okay. Oh. Graphics card. God damn it. If there were a graphics card, I'd have dropped all the currency we had on us. That is not a good sound. That is a sound that gives Gene a heckin' fear. There was only one, though. And wouldn't that be a thing? If you stay on a map too long, the goon squad comes in. How are we looking? We have 10 minutes left to get out of here. We gotta... Yeah, okay. Look at all these fucking bodies. Hey, friendo. Beagle. Thanks for that. I mean, I'm not... I cannot afford to... This explains all the gunfire. There were apparently some... PMCs coming through here. I will take this headgear. And I will take this. And I will drop... Fuck. This and this. The water can go there. Face mask up. Yeah, there's another. Holy shit. Everybody coming in here and dying. Holy shit! But seriously, though. For that water. Oh, hey. Door being weird. 8 minutes. We might not extract. What are our options here? It's gonna be ZB10 gas station. Alright, we gotta book it. I might just check these. And, no. Fuck. That makes me kinda upset that we came through all this and we didn't fucking find it. Should be the way out. This is stupid what I'm about to do here. But my hope is that I killed everybody. Okay. Oh, let's see. We want to just run. And... Oof. This is gonna be chunky. We may not make the extract on this. We'll see. If I take this, that's gonna take us right by the gas station. Go around. I'm gonna take the longer route. Purely because I do not want to go in there. Cause like really this map isn't that big. It's just kind of circuitous due to like walls and stuff. Like there's no real straight path to where I wanna get. There should be according to the oldie map, a path down this way though. Amongst the rocks. Somewhere. Here. Yes. Okay. So from here, I need to be careful because there's going to be that tower where there are usually guards or scavs, I should say. I'll just break for it. It'll be directly in the line of sight of the sniper tower, but we can make that. Come on, stamina. Don't fail me. Ah, shit. Oh, we're good. No rooftop snipers. My god, stamina. There we go. Didn't say stamina, but movement system. I don't wanna, I wanna dash across this. Yeah, the freedom is like right over there. I hear crazy laughing. Like, I don't like that. I don't know what that is, but I don't like that. one. Lotto. This should be ZB1011. Man, that. That was some work. Hopefully we got a shitload of XP. Did I complete a quest? Did I find that water in there and just not realize it? It wouldn't surprise me. I heard something. Subtask completed. I think we did find it. 4,000 XP almost. Like, we got... Yeah, we did some violence in there. Sorry, oxidized. I didn't mean to kill you, but... Yeah, this 7.62 ammo. No fucking joke. Aw, man. Love to see that XP bar move. Not as much to work towards now that we've got the flea market, but still. And apparently we did find the water. I have no idea where it was in there. But whatever. Like, I'm okay with free XP. And we got so much shit. Like, we're 50 minutes in and I haven't even done loot. And we still have, like, I think quest rewards from, like, the previous one we did. Alright, so this, yeah, I think we have a, I think this is a turn-in. We might have already done it and I'm just being a dunce, but just go ahead and use that. Okay, so first things first, dog tags. Beagle, I'm sorry, man. I'm not even, how can I sort these? Will it? It does not. God damn it, whatever. Let's see. That can go. We got what looks like a new MRE to stuff in our faces. An Iskra ration pack. Nice. The Sprats can sit in a corner thinking about what they've done, because apparently they're high-tier victuals. A herring. I do have a herring. We must keep things organized. Otherwise, Pappy Ghost gets weird about shit. Okay. Pressure gauge I'm gonna hold on to. Kite I'm gonna hold on to. Hawk. Eagle. We apparently already have a Shesht York. Axe goes to Jaeger because it's worth 50 grand. We got the Shanka. We got peas. We got another thing. I actually don't really need that particular style of drink. This thing's dumb, and I don't know what it is. A D60 polymer 60 round magazine for 5.56 by 45. Oh my god. I don't even fucking know. I bet it's worth some money though, speaking of which. These rubles and dollars. Maybe I should just, like, bring a stack of rubles or something. I don't know. That was actually kind of less painful to sort through than I thought. Let me... While my money is on it... Do I seriously not have any more of this ammo? Oh god, don't tell me this was pricey. That's not at all what I wanted to do. Filtered by this thing. Nah, that wasn't too bad. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna buy, like, I don't know, 300 rounds of this, because this shit did fucking work. And I totally didn't have this thing insured. Let's go ahead and fix that. Accidentally insured it with Prepper. Don't give a shit. Bullets. Okay, and we're gonna carry some spares on us, because this thing... Holy shit, man. Okay, so this is 7.62 by 51. That's 54 as well. Okay. Yeah, these... Yeah. Doing work. Very, very pleased with how well that... I mean, it's 7.62. 7.62, good bullets. But still, like... Suitably impressed. Additional Tushanka. You guys, you're just... Swimming in delicious Tushanka, as well as crackers. Okay, I need drink. Are these bad for us? 30 and 6. 60. I'm gonna just stick with the water, I think. Also, fucking hand cannon. Gabby Ghost being stupid about things. Okay. Trading. Therapist. I thought it said I did it. I am confused. Did it not say that I did operation? What? I have no idea. Very strange. Unless that was like me killing people or something. Because I'm supposed to be like murdering dudes. Whatever, I don't care. I need to sell things. Come on, only 8,000. Say somebody better pay for this thing. I mean, all told, we didn't really make as much from that as I would have liked to. We only made like, I don't know, 100 and change. But the XP. Also, I did complete this, which is a couple car med kits that I suppose I can hold on to. Because, I mean, yeah, I guess we're using them, sure. Fucking CMS kit. If I recall correctly, this lets you, like, repair crippled limbs. I might want to hold on to that. We'll carry that with us. Why not? I really, really need something to put my medical shit in, because, like, holy hell. Also, I apparently had another helmet. Damn it. Regardless, we are at like 57 minutes. Before we go, though, fence? Got anything nifty for me? Magazine case, I've already got a couple of those. Actually, do I have? Yeah, I have mag cases. I have a third one. Tequila's mask. Battery. Another battery. A Wi-Fi camera. We can be a titty streamer. No, nothing particularly interesting. Alright, so with that, I think I am going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you all had a good time, and I will see you all next time, wherein maybe we will find what we're looking for. Maybe we'll do the thing in the warehouse for Prepper. I don't know. Until then...